Hi, it's Leo Kleckers over there. Just had this delivered from Sweden. Started collecting the cassettes. Keep me out of trouble probably about 2 or 3 months back. Got quite a few of them now. But this one is quite an important one. Paid £21 for it. £10 postal packaging, registered delivery. I've had a few problems in the past with mindless colours from America are never turning up. But anyway, this has arrived. So it's well packaged. So let's have a little look what's inside it. Really sharp knife, guys. Okay. Quite solid in here. So nothing moving. So I'd imagine
really good packaging.
Yeah, travel wrap inside. Two or three times this bubble wrap, so really pleased with that. What we got here then? We've got the 1973 reissue on Carousel Records of Play It Loud. It's a different cover. I've actually got Because I Love You album
vinyl
with the Carousel record label, so I'm pretty well sure this is quite authentic. So really pleased with it. It's got all the tracks which should be on here, so just get a bit closer here, not too blurry. Okay then, guys. Let's give it a bit of a look. Looks authentic. That's the inside. I'll stick it on. Have a little listen.
Really pleased with that. Sure what the audio sounds like on your side, but that's pretty good. I'll let this play out a bit. Really pleased with that, fellas. So I'll give you a quick look at my others, which I've been collecting recently. Anyway, take care and see you on the Smith Collectors Facebook. Guys, everyone, keep rocking.